The Vault is a co-directed art space in Roanoke Valley that houses space for people of color, marginalized genders, and is a really creative space for you to do that kind of art that you want to do that is outside of the norm.
The show is an exhibition at the Vault Gallery, which is off of Shenandoah Avenue in Roanoke, Virginia. This is a show of emerging artists. We're holding space specifically for emerging artists of color and marginalized genders. So this show was organized in about 3 months and is a culmination of 20 different artists' work in all different mediums.